Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous video, we learned about images, image maps, links, and frames. Now we are learning practically how we need to do. So initially we need to save this. Okay. So initially we need to save this file with img.html. img123. Shall I go with previous? That's better. Here it works. Right. So initially I need to create HTML. So automatically the skeleton comes. Images concept. Now in the body section we need to use image tag. For completing it, so already we know that we have zoom3.png file available in our document. Okay, so now I am using that. If not printed properly, we are using alternative text named as image not display. So okay, we need to save this file and we need to click on img automatically the images will be displayed. Okay, additionally we get one more, we removed it. Automatically you will get image, actual image will be displayed. Now I am changing width and heights of the image. Width is 300px. Here either px means number of pixels or percentage we can give. Height is 300px so that the image will be little bit bigger. If I reduce the size to 80, the image will be very small. Okay, this is the concept of images. So the next one is image maps. Already we need to use those into existing. Why? Because if I explain typing the code and explaining it, it takes more time. So already existing code will be explained. So here maps. Okay, now I am opening maps and similarly we need to use remaining pages: Mercury, Venus and Sun. These four files contains the entire process of image mapping. So first we need to go to view the maps.html. we need to run this file. Automatically the remaining three files will be linked. Okay, so I am using image tag. I called planets.gf image. So what is the image exactly? So yes, this is, and we need to view how it looks. So this is the view of the image. So when I am clicking this area, it selects sun.html. when I am selecting this, automatically we go to mercury.html. when I am clicking on this file, automatically venus.html file will be executed respectively. So the username, use map, we need to give slash planet map. So by default we need to give hash followed by the map name. So here map, we use the same map name for the particular image, and we are using the shapes. We know that we have three shapes. One is the rectangular shape, circular shape and polygon shape. Here we are using rectangular shape and circular shapes for our convenient. So okay, area shape is equal to rectangle, coordinates 0 0 means starting position 0 0 and the ending rectangle is 82 and 126. Similarly, circle, this is the coordinate and this is the radius, and this is the coordinate and this is the radius we are using it. So I am calling sun.html and mercury.html and venus.html. So sun.html, this the information about sun we are putting it, the information about mercury, the information about venus. When I am running maps.html, it gives like this. So I will zoom it. So right, see, when I am putting this area, it gives like when the mouse is not over like this. So here, remaining place is normal to the image. When I am clicking it, so it shows like this. So when I am clicking this, it opens like this. When I am doing this, the three respective images will be opened. Okay, so that is what exactly I need to point out. So the next one is link. Here I go to new file and I save link.html. Okay, link concepts. Here I need to, links can be made with the help of anchor tag. So a I need to use 3, so I am calling 3 at one time, so for betterment. So now already http://google.com. So when Google, okay, similarly mail to info@studentcorner.co.in. So we need to give mail me. So here I am opening my website when I am calling an image. The image already we are using it, zoom3.png, and I need to specify the height and width, and height width is 80px. Height is 80px. When I am saving it, and I need to open link page, automatically they are in single line. Now I am breaking this into different lines. Why? Because all are coming single line, we need to handle little bit difficult. So we are splitting into three different parts, right? So when I'm clicking Google, it is not going, sorry, single spelling mistake will be penalty for us. Okay, so now it works, right? Second, mail me, this is not working properly. So we will see. When I am click on image, automatically the website will be open. Okay, so that is the application of link concepts. Now I am going to explain about frames. So when we need to discuss frames, already we wrote the code that frame row, first I need to run and I will modify according to that. Frame row and frame column. This is frame row. This is frame column. Now I will open the source code. Frame row. So here 10%, 80%, 10%. If I change to 30%, automatically it increases the space. Okay, so now I change to 10 and the frame 1 is top and we call top underscore frame dot html main and main, like this we need to call. Okay, similarly, so in the second one also rows, columns, now it is the part of columns 10 30 10 80 and 10. So can I change to 40 and see the output? Automatically the part will be changed. Okay, remaining all are same, almost all. So meanwhile we need to go what is top underscore main frame. So I will open. See, very simple, h1, we are writing h1 align center top frame. Similarly, remaining two, bottom frame and main frame, also same content available. So that's why whenever we are calling it, automatically the single text and align center will get it. Okay, thank you.